your love, your passion is coming down. Not that you stop praying, you are still praying. Not that you've stopped reading the Bible, you still read the Bible, you still come to church. But what you have to look at is not the things you do, but the heart with which you do those things. If the level of passion is going down, don't ignore it, please.